The females you've been in time in contact with the people tuned by the weapon's appearance and behaviour of the system. An observation by when wielding a venture weapon in the by a weapon triggered by a hostile encounter with Jill, video attached. Jill Valentine has been infected with a non-responsive collected samples per orders. Over 17 hours have elapsed since Jill Valentine's exposure to virus. Conversion has been slow, suggesting maybe she may be resistant. Vaccine could recover an administration from Jill, but CEO, a soldier in the enemy platoon. Jill Valentine expected to be fit combat approximately 20 hours post-exposure. Seems clear that the bioweapon is Project N. Contact with Jill Valentine causes it to change and evolve. Will induce further encounters to obtain more precise data.
Yep.
That's basically it. It's basically to see how she's doing against the bioweapon.
Hello.
I thought you'd say that.
We still haven't found Carlos.
I got the room. They're willing to negotiate.
Got shot in the arse.
Yeah, we'll call up for strike if. And this is one big ass if. We can deliver the vaccine to them. Before they launch.
How long do you have?
Hours. Maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
That's right.
I'm going around, dude.
I'm sorry, Tyrell. You're not going to make it.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Okay, then. You go first.
This is the final time you get to meet Tyrell. This hallway is up for me, isn't it? Resident Evil 4 vibes, eh?
Yeah, laser.
The laser.
I got your back.
Hello, it's Jilly. Look, she looks both sides and Nemesis neither wet side. And until they turn around, it's when Nemesis goes down.
My question is, how did it get in here?
Without them noticing it there.
Look how big it is.
Yeah, but that's the steak one thing.
It's gone now.
After the water.
It's something that it's got so obsession over Jill. There's something about Jill, it won't leave her alone.
Keep saying stars, so she may do.
Even if she is star or not. That's why I'm wondering if it's someone she knew. Or from, you know, Resident Evil 1 or whatever.
Who do you think it is then? That knows Jill.
I think it's that prisoner from number 1.
Does he know Jill?
No.
Why would he be after Jill? Why would he go after Jill?
I was joking around.
If he would most supposedly know Jill. Yeah, you won't be able to get this.
Pursuit.
Did you need the access? That's like a safe room. I want you to prepare because you got this area and then later on you're going to have two big fights against Big Boy. This nest too. Firstly, the main nest is basically the one that Leon and Claire has been to and have already left by now.
Yeah.
Whereas the Evil 2 has came and went after whilst Jill was out cold, whilst Tyrell and Carlos were at the hospital. I know what.
Mm. like this?
No.
Oh.
The wall. No, behind you. Zombie. There you go, it's dead now.
I think for now I'm just gonna shoot at every fucking thing.
Because that's why you have to do the. Oh, you can see
what's this?
Find those two puzzle things that make these.
Yeah.
Whilst at the same time finding zombies, five feral ghouls, withered feral ghouls.
What's this?
The override keys and their USB.
Override key removed.
Use that to get through now. USB. I don't know if you get to keep it or not, though, that's the question. I think you have to go remove it. Oh, you have to remove it later on when you've finished using it. Look all that in there though. Because you have to get to that door there to get the one, two sample things to make the virus, to make the vaccine. Make your way down the stairs. Every time you see me begin my adventures in this, in Resident Evil games, you just see me just instantly pick up the bigger, the better weapon. The weapons that I know are going to be the best usage for the upper situation.
Yeah, that's it. You don't get the USB back.
Have you got the new entry? Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that.
On the stairs. There's another one up here behind you, something like that. There's no someone up here inside, trying to make their way out, kind of thing. That's right. Those are like the things that, what the ghost survivor, the mayor's daughter, thing where she got killed by Chief Iron, but in the gunfire she killed him, tried to make it back to her boyfriend, to her lover kind of thing. Mm. It was that guy that got killed by Mr. X in this prison cell. When she goes against those white zombie things that have regenerative abilities, so you have to use a certain thing just to kill them. She had a weapon that kills them.
Oh, how did this person do? Oh, I killed them.
Are you sure they're not dead already?
No witnesses.
Yeah, so like Christmas, that's like a funny advert thing, I think, there is. I don't know. I know what I saw on YouTube, but like Santa's got spotted by a kid. He goes, shh, no witnesses. Gets a gun out and he shoots the child.
Do not shoot the child.
Yeah, shot the child thing, no witnesses. Yeah, you have to punch that in.
No witnesses.
A hairspray. First hairspray.
Oh.
You hold it. Because that's important for the final boss. You have to weaken the final boss, make them become numb, not up. Make them get unconscious like you do with Nemesis already at the current times with the RPG, making them stumble. If you do that, then you have to push those in. But just to fix the gun. Because Because it's gone.
Oh, you fuck.
Yep, hunters, tyrants.
Oh my god.
Yep. Those are hunters. Now you know how it's made. Oh, don't worry, you won't need to fight them. At least, not yet.
What, we've got to fight the tyrants?
Not the tyrants, the hunters.
A few.
The hunters are going to break up. The only tyrant you have to defeat is bloody Nemesis. Remember, Nemesis is a tyrant.
You know what I mean.
And you only got Mr. X. Multiple Mr. X's in there too.
I bet you're looking at that camera. Is that more dead? Oh my. One B.
Oh, you'll find it. Besides, you went through the downstairs area of that big room with the white with my zombies.
Looks like this one's in there.
And here it goes. Since you've got an eye, the hunters are gonna break up. As you halfway when you go halfway through it.
Fuck.
There you go. And that was it.
Oh,
that was
God.
It that they're putting away. Two hunters.
Been in here, have I? This. Oh, I just walked past it. My bad.
Huh?
I walked past this place.
I think you
can
make them together
now. Where you need to juice them to the thingy.
There you go. You have a vaccine base, then you take it to the thing so it can then turn it into the.
Oh.
That's how it works. That's how mafia works. Hashtag different.
So now I have to go back to the thingy. Not fucking.
Yep, it came out from where the pirate stack is on the wall bit behind you.
Yeah, so I shot at it. But I thought I didn't kill it.
Upstairs.
First safe room.
Yep.
I thought you just tipped it in.
Yeah, that's what I thought as well, but no, you have to actually do it together. I can't remember how this one worked. I think it was like you have to have them both. You get them like in the 50s, I think. I don't know. Blue. I thought green, light blue, dark blue, and then just green, and it made purple.
Thing is, she should have hid it in like one of those herb containers.
What?
You're fucking kidding me.
Surprise, bitch.
Bite.
Guess who's fucking that? Stop machine stab itself.
No.
Wait, where'd that knife come from? She got that big flat fire one. Where'd that normal one come from?
From that.
It's not.
There might be a small knife.
You can't use it though.
I say, escape this facility. Where did I escape?
Shows you on the map.
Where would break? So first floor I go to, is it?
You're only on the first floor. You got a
vest. Oh! Did you see this? Ah! Well, that was a massive arse.
Yeah, you got a heat wave from the knife as well.
Yeah, it's kind of cock blocking.
Also, you're nearing the apartment.
Oh my god, you don't even bother to leave me alone. Hi, bitch.
Not even dead. Come on, see if it comes back.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I'm sure this is the part where you have to get it.
Oh.
Keep holding it.
Just hold on to the crate with your tired dear life.
Who is she strongest of the bus? We make her strong by playing the game.
Bye, bitch. Again.
But it'll come back. It always does. They're giving you all those, cause.
Don't spoil them.
Boss bad.
Dude, we could always like leave it in the chest or something. But nah, you gotta take it with you.
So what with this?
The vaccine, you could just like shove it in the fucking chest.
Like many other things.
Yeah, I don't think I've got any more things, so I've got to store these. So if it's anything, I feel like I should save.
What in cocking is this place?
Where your nemesis
will
fight.
This is where your ears clung the beak.
Literally, this is where you're gonna have a quick boss fight with the RPG. It's gonna be fun. And then later on, you can use a bigger gun.
Yeah, and I feel like
RPG.
Then I feel like I'm going to die.
I died there.
Look how big it's.
Ugh.
That's how it got in here.
Shit! I need the shit!
Oh, there's a vaccine.
Yeah, watch.
He must have been... I feel like he's been following that thing.
Yep. I like the facial expression he gets from that bit, remember? The facial animation that happens, like this.
Yeah.
He gets a shocked expression of it, as he has an idea, look. Oh yeah, Resident Evil 3, but Nicholas has schizophrenia or whatever it was, where he's not seeing Jill and Carlos at all. He's just talking to Thinette.
Ass!
Yeah, where's Carlos been this whole time, though? Then just shoot at him.
I don't give a shit, I'm still shooting it.
Hey! Where have you been?
Oh, Nemesis God.
I know.
Oh, there he is.
Shoot him again.
I don't give a shit.
It's quicker to beat the bosses with an RPG, so you can just then go around and gather the stuff you need. And once the boss is done, you just walk around and just do what you need.
Ooh, I love that, Josh.
That's my boss.
Hang on, I got a limp.
I got a limp.
I would have put my head through there and just go like, whoop. Damn, but they must feel tired after all that shit.
There you go.
It burns! Must be acid.
It is.
Ah.
It's sewer acid. So, do you think that's the end of it?
No. No nemesis. It's gonna be like, thingy from term.
But stage 5G.
Thank you.
Hanging on the back of a bloody train, just trying to stop from taking Sherry away from him. And then the train gets decoupled and he gets digested by the fire. And this is already save it.
Nemesis down again.
Exclamation mark, question mark.
Nemesis
it's like,
down.
Is that the end of him? Yep, the final save area before you can go against the final boss and do all the Fluffy Sheep's back. There you go, it talks about the next gun that's going to happen, the rail gun. The biggest gun of
I'm not going to feel that, yeah.
And you'll be busy as well, you're knocking Nemesis out cold at times as well, as just making sure you push the tube into place. I didn't do that when I first tried. So I'm staying to you now so that you can...
I don't know how to do that though.
Basically what you've done with the Inver when they get the door, they get one of the few places to help make the sample, the vaccine thing.
Mm-hmm.
So you can see those tubes.
Oh yeah, what do I do then?
Those on that side and you've got some on the other side. Those charge up the gun.
Do I have to plug them in or something?
Yeah, you have to push them back in once. So you'll find that some of them won't go back in, so you'll have to manually push them back in after Nemesis.
I mean, look at that. Door going like that.
Yeah.
So something tells me it's alive when you see something like that.
Wait.
Can you see an outline? Is that where he comes from?
Yeah, the Nemesis comes out of there.
Oh, it comes out of there, yeah.
Yeah,
oh.
Then he blocks that big doorway behind you. Behind that.
Hello!
Hello,
what's
on your face?
Give me the vaccine, you crazy son of a bitch.
There we go. Got come from there.
I was hoping he would have turned him into a zombie.
There you go, that's what Nemesis now looks like. A giant
octopus.
Shit. See?
It's a butterfly!
Nope,
oh!
The Venus flytrap.
Yeah, but the thing is, once he's done with us, it's probably going to go for him next. Prick.
Look at the water, acid on the floor going towards her.
Oh. Just, you know,
this is the last fucking time. Nemesis knows this.
So what do I do?
Use the rail gun.
This?
Yeah. Use that to get ready. That's what you have to use. The only time you have to shoot Nemesis as well, after that, stun him. That will shoot through him. Like that. Watch. You can see, some of them will take time to charge. Watch. Basically those you have to put back in manually.
Do we just drop this and...
It'll put it back on, so it can be there. And then you have to shoot at him. Because he'll... Look out!
Did you? How about more?
Go. Oh, sorry. I've got... Come on! Push it out!
Nemesis will be back up shortly.
Run for your life, bitch! Run!
Let go of it, because he's done. Go back to the middle. There you go. There you go.
I'm going for this back one here first.
Hold the push. Then go straight for the water. Now, hurry. See, this Nemesis is literally going to be back up.
What is it now?
Walk up to him, and this is the final shot. That's literally what.
Tease, motherfucker!
And he's dead.
That's a piece of its blood and star bloody mouth.
There you go, you killed Nemesis once and for all. And you blew your way up, blew away out.
That's cool.
Shame you can't take it, but it's plugged in. So you can't unplug it. Nemesis down.
So let's see if anything's here though.
Yeah, because extra ammo for the fight, when you were actually needing to fight the normal fight thing. If you didn't have an RPG and all that.
So do I go through here?
Yep, the hole.
Bye! Yeah!
You're going through Nemesis 10 inside as well. Check them out.
That looks like, yeah. This is like an entrance there. Aching is my dingo boy. Woo! I did it, Harry man.
Carlos,
I did it.
Carlos, sweetie, I'm coming. Carlos, my love, I'm coming.
Carlos, you're a lover boy.
Carlos,
Ah. If I'd have disappeared, just like, hello again! Ah, daytime! Bastard!
If you don't kill the guy, then both die. Yep, and get game over.
I know.
You don't get end credits, nothing. You have to kill it. You got it. Shoot!
Put it by his head.
There you go. I wouldn't want to live in a cruel, part of this world.
As he crawls away. Just leave him. He deserves it. Many people died by his hands. See, money. It's worth it. That smile. Hey, me alone. He's screwed. Yeah. I better say he's got plenty of time to run it. Like he's, you know, his legs are not injured. This should look alright. Try so hard to get the cure to make, you know, vaccine for this. God, so many lives taken away. Oh crap. Still on Raccoon City, with all the memories.
All the Raccoon City I've got.
I felt empty and cold as people watched over us. All this death wasn't caused by the monster made the universe.
The people who made it.
I decided then and there, ashes of Raccoon City, the umbrella's ashes too.
You gotta hope my headphones don't pick that sound.